I want you to know that no matter where you are in life, no matter how low you have sunk, no matter how bleak your situation is, no matter how hard your situation is, this is not the end. This is not the end of your story. This is not the final chapter of your life. I know it may be hard right now, but if you just hang in there for a while, stick it out, stay with me for a little while, you will find that this tough time, tough moment will also pass. And if you are committed to using this pain, using it to build your character, find a greater meaning of for pain, you will find that in a time you can turn your life around and help others going through the same struggles. The world right now is in the middle of mental health crisis. It is estimated almost half the population suffers from depression at some stage throughout their life. Rather than just joining that queue, it is important we learn why we get down and then how we can change it. It is because, believe it or not, we create our own negative feeling, and we can also ensure that we turn our lives around and be a positive change for others. The reason anyone gets depressed always comes down to the consistent thought we think and the consistent belief we hold. Let me say that again. The reason anyone gets depressed always comes down to the consistent thought we think and the consistent belief we hold. If we believe I am a fat, horrible, ugly, and unworthy of love, I will almost likely become depressed or have a depression thought. If my thought process is I must get in relationship and earn X amount of money to be happy, I might get depressed if I don't achieve these goals. The point here is that anyone that is depressed is so because there is an external factor that didn't materialize in their life. They have lost something outside of their control, or they don't have something that is out of their control. The most common reason for depression are a lost job, relation breakdowns, or non-existence, body image, and comparison with the others. The only way out of this is to work on yourself every day. The only way out of this to work on yourself every day. In a school, we are taught how to get a job, but no one teaches us how to live in the state of happiness. No one teaches us how important our conscious and unconscious thought and associations are. Is our happiness not worth more than a job? Yes, it is. And before you say happiness won't pay your bills, let me say that happiness will pay your bills. When you realize you will be 10 times energized, focused, take positive action in your life, when you first choose to develop yourself as a priority, and then get to all the stuff of the world. I have seen the people who would consider to have it all in their lives just because they thought they were not good enough. A thought, a belief within them told they are not worthy. These people that many were jealous of and many envious and were not good enough. You must value yourself to take time every single day to work on you, to engage in something that will ensure you are positive influence on the world. This is, of course, doesn't mean life will suddenly be perfect. The life challenges will show up, but if your mind is strong, if your mind is at peace, your reaction to these challenging times will be different. Your reaction will be, how I can make this work, not why is this happening to me? And then others will look at you, not with a pity, but with a hope, because your strength will become their hope, their strength. you are really can be that powerful. You can teach the victim story. You can leave the pain behind and focus on how you will react next. How will you react positively? Read. Read all you can read to get your mind in a positive place. Take steps to ensure you will be in a better position next time. Whatever pain you are suffering and how you can ensure it won't show again. Take little steps and soon you will be at the top of the staircase. Don't give up. You are worthy. You are more than worthy. You deserve to experience how great life can be. And you owe it to the world to be positive change for others, to inspire others who will look to you and say, he did it, she did it, they did it, and I can also do it too. Don't give up. You are worthy. You are more than worthy.